say convicted killer Rodney Alcala could be linked to at least 5 more cases of missing or murdered females. Loved ones have identified those 5 from more than the 100 pictures of girls and women taken by Alcala more than 30 years ago. Well, tips pouring about others. KCAL9's Serene Branson has the latest.
Some of the pictures reveal kind of a view of from behind a camera of what the serial killer was looking at that time.
Huntington Beach Police Detective Sergeant Aaron Smith said less than a week ago, investigators released the 125 images, presumably taken by Alcala. Since then, they've received 400 phone calls.
We're getting a lot from people saying that they're lucky to be alive. They recognize that he was convicted of some horrible crimes, and they're thankful they're not one of those people.
But detectives say some tips may tie the photos and Alcala to at least 5 other homicide or missing persons cases, though they're remaining fairly tight-lipped about those.
We want to make sure that that we would contact those agencies with a missing person back in the late 60s, early 70s, mid 70s, and find out details about that investigation.
The photos were discovered in a 1979 search of a Seattle storage locker belonging to Alcala. Last week, an Orange County jury recommended he be executed, and then many of the photos held as evidence were released. A few calls came from California, but more calls have come from the Northeast, the East Coast, and even Europe.
There were some that had a relationship, some that dated him for a while. There's some that didn't recognize him. There's some that said, yeah, you know what, he approached us and said that, you know, we're in a contest and I'm a photographer and I'll photograph you.
Prosecutors maintained Alcala took photos of Robin Samso before attacking her. Now they fear more of these young women suffered a similar fate.
A kind of a scary character.
And it appears to be maybe more of a prolific serial killer than we initially thought.
Possibly.
Investigators say these cases will take time. What's complicating the issue, some of the original detectives on the missing persons cases have retired or even passed away. And detectives won't say which of the images have been identified, although they will say they are doing photo comparisons with some of the missing persons cases. In Huntington Beach, Serene Branson, KCAL 9 News.